Shutter Island is a crazy movie with tons of twists and turns. But did you know that in the first scene, Chuck can barely get his holster out? And this goes and foreshadows that he's not a cop and that this is all a ploy to help Teddy.